State House spends 2.8 billion Uganda shillings on a daily basis. Nkwaniza nyo bali kweyunga ku Essential Media Uganda amanya yenze essential wa katela yenze amataga tafa. Now there is an issue that is at hand right about now. Issue eno ngeri kungeri State House ya Uganda je spending amu sente era sente ezijallocating wa jezidi nyingi era nga zino zifunye backlash okuva mu public sako na babaga amateeka nga banono beba member of parliament. So State House kigambibwa nti e spending 2.8 billion Ugandan shillings on a daily basis. Wotunuulira ebitongole bya government ebisinga biwewa sente entono okukira ku zino eza State House ze spending. Okugeza agriculture oba Ministry of Agriculture baji allocatingira 1.2 trillion. State House webanga spending more than 1 trillion a year. Chitegeza, ebera spending even more than any other government ministries. Mungumi bidi kumina muenda. State House yali ya allocating ibwa billion bina muchenda mumusanvu. Choka nezigena nezeyongira okutuuka ku bilioni lunana mwatano mumusanvu mumwaka gwangu 2022 omwaka gwangu 2022 mugumwe gwatuukira nga State House baji allocating wa mu budget ya Uganda 1.02 trillion shillings mu April ne October owanku 2022 State House yafuna supplementary budgets emirundi ebiri. Era nga zino waliwo bilioni 9 ezajiwebwa as a supplementary budget. Chokanga era mu October zino bilioni 9 zajiwebwa mu mwezi ogwa April oba mwezi ogwa 10. Mu mwezi ogwa 10 State House ne saba supplementary era ne bajijiwa nga ya bilioni bina mwatano. Muna Uganda weka avireko. Kubanga, zino sente zonna ziva munsa oyo. State House elimu bantu che, obalimu bintu che bikolebwamu. Etali nti negula mundo, etali nti ena egula procuringa bintu. Mu financial year, nkumi bili abiri mugumu. State House bamaze okujiwa bilioni bina mwatano. Ne bilioni 9 waliwo ate sente endala bilioni 4 mu musanvu ezali zakajiwebwa nga wakaita emyezi ng'esatu. Kati nao government enatera okulangirira oba enatera okwanjulira bana Uganda embalirira oba budget yetugenda okugoberera eya 2024 2025 gye bujja nengera kiraga ntino sente ezisinga mu bitongole zisaliddwako. Ekyebuziwa, State House yo sente bazisazeeko obira zeyongedde. Okugeza, Uganda Cancer Institute egenda kuba efuna bilioni 2.9. Eranga, kibeera kitegeeza nti bagisazeeko almost 54.5% ku sente zebaddenga efuna. Choka jukira nti bannayuganda omwaka ugenda okugwako nga bannayuganda 300,000 nga bebafunye obulwadde obwa kansa. Choka nga 200,000 bebafudde obulwadde bwa kansa naye bajalocatingidde 29 billion shillings. What is the priority? What is Uganda's first priorities? Wetu dake mabega. In October 20th, 2022, parliamentary session approved 3.8 trillion supplementary budget. ababaka bavayo ne bemulugunya nga bagamba zino sente zonna zigenda kozesebwa ki mu sente zino eza 3.8 trillion Ugandan shillings 450 billion Ugandan shillings mu supplementary ye yayisibwa era ne approvingibwa zali zigenda mu state house wanono kyawaliriza omubaka wa budadiri nga yennandala mafabi okwebuuza sente zino zigenda kukola ki state house egula byakulwanyisa egula mundu kikyenye ekyo kyekola ekireetera sente zino okubeera nga baziisa era bajiwa supplementary eno eyekiyo nenere bweti mu bigambo bye yagamba is state house buying guns what is it going to use 200 billion for what is that classified information which cannot be found in the ministries of internal affairs and defense or the Uganda police force what is this 200 billion plus the other 250 billion Uganda shillings which makes it 450 billion shillings is it a force is it a matter of just appropriating money just for the sake of it this is a disastrous for this country what we yogera semujunganda tumumanyinga omusajja ali vocal semujunganda no ye MOP achikira chira municipality wanu mukampala mwakiso yavayo nga umanye tino yete yeri antaba na atabuka na gamba mubulu foot we are borrowing to give state house 450 billion Ugandan shillings. My understanding is that the state house is the residence for the president. The president's children have grown and got married, so they are no longer there. This state house has become the biggest consumer of our budget. 450 billion Uganda shillings for state house on top of the 600 billion shillings that was passed before. What were you get? Semojo Nganda.
A free, fully facilitated state house is one of the benefits under this law.
Honorable member, there is no way that honorable Semuju would know the other ones and LDU when he was not. So they are the same. So please go ahead.
The parliament must bring the president under the MP. They should choose between Entebbe and Nakasero residency.
There is an order. Go ahead.
I think, Madam Speaker, I remember when the first time I came to parliament.
You read.
I am reading.
You read.
I am reading. The first time I came here, we were told in a seminar to think before we speak. We should also stop operating lodges in other towns. That's what the law provides.
Can I first ask before you go ahead? No. I just want to be clear. Which one is a home? Which one?
Madam Speaker, the law on president, Vice President and Prime Minister define these things. I am not the one defining them. Maybe I will need to bring a copy here for my colleagues to appreciate. All the benefits of the president are given by the law. He does not give himself, including a salary, including educating his children. In fact, the law limits him to 4 children. He's not supposed to produce more.
That's 90% of the money that we spend does not qualify to be supplementary. A supplementary budget should be unavoidable, but almost everyone now needs a supplementary budget since supplementary budgets distort the entire planning process. They should be for emergencies only. There are no expenses in a budget that requires a supplementary budget. These are planned for expenses that can always be considered in the financial year budget. Ono mukunda pasaganya byanfuna. What we are yogera. Seriously, ngatojiraba ensonge eno. Erimwe gumba. like supplementary budgets zitekedwa kubanga zilinga some emergencies, but you find every government agency want a supplementary. For example, state house bluwabera ne supplementary yebera ku mwanjo. What is this money for? Bazikoze search. Jukira Uganda katiba ajisala kwa buyambi. Tetu chalina buyambi kuva bweru. Kitegeza budget eno fabazi abantu abawansi abomusolo faba lino gifacilitatinga. Naye olaba engeri sente ze jeziita mu ngeri eyekyeyononere. Kyembuuza ani afa ku muna Uganda? Abantu betulonda batufaako bali kwekusa mbuto zaabwe. Tulowooza ino tulonda abantu okutufaako ne nga bo bali kwekusa mbuto zaabwe. So, tubelebe gendeleza. Otherwise, buli expense yo na Uganda jehi nkaringa. Chidira fe, sentezo nazebe yola. Bana Uganda, ekosa sawoza fichovola be misolo, jirinye, buli rukera, bongeze misolo kubintu. Why? Because, tuino kufacilitatinga budget, tuino kusasula ama banje. Abamanja kati gatuwe tagisa emiaka n'emiaka n'emiaka abana bafi n'abazukulu bafi. Abali beerawo bali sasula amabanja getuze tulia. Aba tuchikirira tebafaayo. Bafa kuteeka mere mu nsawo zaabwe nga bagenda. Ife abantu abo wansi ife abakafiiramu kubanga ife abasasula omusolo. Baba mu tebasasula na misolo. Tajja kusasula VAT. Abakasubira nti abakaparliament basasula VAT. Pay as you earn, abantu abo wansi faba kafiramu. Olabye ne mabega kao, ensonga ya IFRIS, you are a forcing abantu kusasula sente zino, 18% ku kintu ky'oba oguze. Kubanga no kumaking sure nti emitting a target yayo y'okusoloza omusolo. In June 2022, report to understand the government's finance for supplementary budgets. Alliance for Finance Monitoring, a non-government organization that follows money in politics, reported that the government of Uganda had appropriated four supplementary budgets worth 9.138 trillion, that is 2.538 billion US dollar, between November 2021 and May 2020. Imagine. The known secret for the large appetite for supplementaries is that the conditions governing the appropriation of the supplementary budgets are less stringent. Most of the questionable items are embedded under supplementary budget. When supplementary budgets are used to finance fixed costs like paying salaries, renting office space, than being used for capital investment, they have zero impact on the GDP growth. Their report read in part. Era kituzzaayo kukiri nti abantu baffe abatukiikirira baliwo nakwekusa nakulaba nti nobeegaggawaza bokka. Bagenze bazimbye amayumba ebweru, bagenze bakukoza investments ebweru ku ssente ez'omuwi w'omusolo. Budget zonna supplementary budgets teziteekeddwa nakwazi supplementary. Tulaba abantu disasters ezigwa mu Uganda. Tebagamba tewali ssente. But supplementary zoezi janga walu uche beetago kuisao. Bachi isao nebagena nebega wanya umusimbi. Tucha ene mparliament. Sente zivayo. Nebazega vila bilioni emu mwobu kadelu samvu something. Bantu batano nebazega wanya nebagenda. Titulina maluwa aliro. Maluwa yontemuli dagala. Amasomero gagwa. Government agencies tezikola bulungi ezisinga. Zili dormant. Priorities, this is a priorities. Uganda chichet, bana Uganda chichetu alia. Tuino kwe gendeza nga tulonda abantu. Mkaluru akajia. Nsewewe biyange. Otherwise, bionne bikole wakati. Bana Uganda fabana bafena abazukulu bafe. Faba gendo bisasulira. Nga bobali, banazo kwe kusaba genze. Yaze, Mr. Essential waka. Tela yenze, amata agatafa. Tewela bila kusubscribe nga na kushare nga video yenu. Atero teke kone notification bell nawe. Otekewo comment yo kubanga ya makulu nyo. No kusinga wa kusibu one for God and my country.